Battle in the corner continues. Nikushka digs it out. Shot from Cole right on. His first save in the NHL. Calvert in front. Still loose. Nikushka swings for it. Nikushka back on the puck as Nikushka, he had a shorthanded goal last night. Landeskog back of the lineup. The captain back in for the Colorado Avalanche. Had that lower body issue since back on October 26th, and he is back on a team that's been clicking pretty good without him. That shot, and Primo stops that right on.
Don't want to go down another.
Keith and Lisa Primo are in the crowd tonight to watch their son in his debut as Cole through traffic, and there he is. Kevin Primo found it through all the mess of bodies. Nieto picks it up, far boards. Matt Nieto waiting for help. Barbario takes the shot, shoots right through the crease. Comfort taken down by Kulak. Hits him hard into the boards. As Sherratt, the backhand up for Gallagher. Long shot. Look out. Right in front. Rantanen shoots. Braden. Kiebel gets across. Kaden Primo. What a stop on Rantanen in the second effort to keep it out.
And then here's that save. Kick it out. Get up there. Oh, he got it with the knob of his stick, not with the leg. But the Scorpion was initiated.
Kachuk in. Shoot. Save by Primo. Rebound up into the air in front of the net. They jam away. And it's blocked, so another stop by Kaden Primo. Here comes Chabot. He winds it up. Thomas Chabot in his shot, and the rebound is swatted away at the last second there by Leskinen. Now to Nesterov, away from the Sens. Gives it up to Pageau. Look out, here he comes. Pageau, the backhander. And Primo stops one of the hottest guys of the NHL and deadly on the
cut into his forehand. He gets the stick down and gets it in his way, but Montreal's